Okay, here is the video of the houndtail laser. That's the laser, a stick, and the goggles, which you should, well, must have to play with this thing. This forward section here is the heat sink. It's a big copper cylinder milled out for the diode. That is the adjustable end. It's extended so you don't burn your fingers when you're playing with it. The goggles are good for 190 to 540 nanometer wavelengths. Demo. Pretty anticlimactic as far as burning goes. And the beam is more spread. This frequency with this diode for some reason. Well, I wish I'd smell a camera here. There's the burning part.